va a hacer ruido, ¿eh? ¿Sí? Okay, so we just finished the Isamex industrial PMB series pump drop testing that cover is detachable, so it's not a problem that it detached. And we can, this was a customer return, customer purchased the incorrect rotation, so returned it. So it's a little bit, it was a little bit dinged up originally from painting, just from his use. But just come closer and see the damage that we saw on the pump.
So we're going to evaluate some of the results of the drop test. We dropped it three times, couple of times directly on the volute and then one time on the outlet. And we're going to zoom in here. You can see this is just only superficial damage. I mean, there's no cracks, not even an indentation on the volute. This was the second drop. We can see the same, just a scuff from the impact. And then we purposely dropped it on the outlet. And we can see that, you know, there's a bit more damage there because it's a tremendous force. But this actually wouldn't even generate any leaks in the operation. This is actually easily fixable, probably just with a hammer, kind of venting that a little bit back into shape. And that's it. I mean, you can see there really is no impact to the body whatsoever. There was a little bit of excess grease from the bearings that oozed out with the impact, but no misalignment. We can see spins perfectly. You know, overall what we expected from a 100% A36 steel built pump. Everything's still welded in place, a little bit of superficial rust, you know, but other than that, this is intact and after being dropped, as you saw. So pretty amazing results, as we would expect from a heavy duty A36 fabricated pump. You know, so thanks for watching.